Hello, it's Rachel. Today's project is for the 6x6 challenge over on my Facebook group. There's a link to that in the video description. I'm working on hot press watercolour paper and I'm starting my project by applying two different shades of Americana craft paint before also adding some pieces of torn collage paper. Next, I'm going to add some stamping to my piece. For this, I've chosen to use a French script stamp by Stampin' Up, and I'm applying this using some archival ink in the colour maroon. This is a downloadable digital collage image that I found on Etsy several years ago, and I'm adding this to my piece using some golden matte medium. The theme for this week's challenge is Damask, so to add my Damask images I've chosen a Crafters Workshop stencil called Mini Damask, and I'm using this with some light modelling paste by Liquitex. For the text on my piece, I've chosen to use my Brother labelling machine. I'm coating it with a layer of matte medium, and that is going to provide a surface that is primed, ready to take paint. That is everything for today. I hope you enjoyed watching. If you did, I appreciate it when you hit the like button. If you're interested in playing along with the weekly challenges, there is a link in the video description to my Facebook group, and you'll also find there a link to the full product list used in today's project.